And then one of my friends from high school called me. His name was Alex. And you know, already at that time, Alex was a third year student at a tech university. And Alex said, like, Oscar, could you help me with a project? And that was my very, you know, intro moment to the startup world and to the startup community. I joined Alex later on as his co-founder. We did this project for 1 year. The name was Medibox. You know, and then it all crashed. We failed. Alex said, I'm out. He was literally burnt out. So he wanted to get back to the typical student type of life. But I knew I wanted to be like to get even deeper into this because it felt like having a great MBA course. And like I was, you know, still a student that time. So I was doing the med school and already doing the startup for 1 year.
Wow. Okay. So from the failure, like a phoenix from the ashes, you rose up, and he left to go pursue his schooling. You were still in it. And really that is, your schooling is the failures of being an entrepreneur.
Yes. I may say that, you know, that was probably one of my biggest failures in my whole life, but also like the first turning point and the very first lesson learned on my path.